A man hacked a baby monitor specifically so he could spy on and yell at a sleeping baby. What's next? Cyberbullying via ultrasound? Nerd! A young mother in Cincinnati was checking in on this wriggling demon spawn when suddenly she noticed that her Wi-Fi-enabled baby monitor was moving on its own. Stranger still was the voice that began emitting from it, shrieking at the infant to wake up, baby! Wake up! It turns out the device had been hacked, and some complete stranger had been peeping on her daughter for who knows how long, barking withering insults at her in the dead of night, and generally being reprehensible. Who trolls a baby? What, did he not like her cover of Let It Go on YouTube? At any rate, this is why you maybe don't have a webcam in your baby's room. Wait till she's two, then get her an iPad mini like a normal person. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.